Today's Dark Territory Clemson Letterman is William Devane, who lettered at nose guard at Clemson from 1980 until 1983. Devane played alongside William Perry, giving the Tigers a formidable front in 1981 that helped lead the Tigers to the Orange Bowl and the National Championship. During the Orange Bowl, Devane recovered a fumble against Nebraska that helped the Tigers go on to the 22-15 win.